today. She's been here for a hot minute, but she is going to her forever home now. So thank you guys.